I'm Sabrina Dami, and in this week's After the Flood Report, you won't believe what Hurricane Irene dumped on one farmer's land, and it's all still there nearly 9 months later.
Tonight, live at 6 in HD, News Channel 13.